I'm Ellie Blackford.
And me, Baranes.
I'm really, really happy right now. I was so nervous the last few games, so the fact that we could get it, especially after coming second last week, is really, really great feeling. I think in the last week, our aim is going to be just to go out, have fun, play as well as we can together, and we're going to try and come and get another title as best we can, yeah. Well, I didn't have a partner, and I was looking down the entry list, and she is a friend of a friend of mine. So I asked, I said, like, is she good? Is she, like, good player? Is she a nice girl? And she said, she's, like, lovely. So I just texted her, and I said, do you want to play doubles with me? And she said, yeah, sure, yeah. I think you should expect us to just be as competitive as always, and just to leave everything out there, and just give 100% every single match. And yeah, we're gonna come back, and we're gonna try and get another title. So I definitely feel more relaxed in doubles, having someone by my side, less like nervous for me. But I obviously play more singles than I do doubles. I think it's just, I guess it just depends on the day, but I definitely feel more comfort having somebody next to me on the court, yeah.